We're gonna miss you, Mr. Jay. Goodbye, Mr. Jay.
But firmly they compel me to say goodbye to you.
This has been the greatest 22 years of my life. And I got to work with producers and writers. And just all kinds of talented people who make me look a lot smarter than I really am. And in closing, I want to quote Johnny Carson, who was the greatest guy to ever do this job. And he said, I bid you all a heartfelt
goodbye, Mr. J.